help finding whoever was responsible of vandalizing the restrooms at Kiwanis Park in the city of Kiel. Now, officers say black spray paint was used in both men and women's restrooms. The damage, police say, was done before 10:30 p.m. Friday night. Police say the Kiwanis Park will remain closed until the damage is fixed.